It's been 144 days since the beginning. Again, the heat is intolerable. Like the previous days, there still seems to be no sign of human life. Food supply continues to drop. Once again, I'll need to search for supplies.
Two hours into the search and still nothing obtained. It'll soon be time to head back.
Stop sulking. Why don't you go search that building?
I checked in there yesterday.
You're never gonna find anything if you keep doubting yourself like that.
The sun has started to go down. The girl whom I called Tora once again suggested I search a place that I previously checked.
do you plan to do with that junk?
This is stuff that I'll need. Supplies that'll help me survive.
To help you survive? You need to open up your mind and pay attention to what's going on in your life.
Let it go.
What? Let it go? Let what go?
The memory.
I somehow stumbled into this very strange place. I have no earthly explanation as to why I'm here. These people, what pain they must have gone through. Tora, was it you? Tora, why'd you bring me here?
How do you feel? I know it must be hard.
Why am I here? Stuck in this wasteland while the rest of humanity is gone?
Humanity is still here.
Still here? Everyone's dead. As far as I know, everyone's dead. And I'm here going crazy, and you're making it worse.
Open your eyes and pay attention. You are not alone in this world.
Yes. I'm not alone in this world, because you're here, and it's driving me crazy.
Clear your mind.
Why? Why'd you have to leave me?
That's not important. What is that you open your eyes to the world around you?
I can't. I don't want to lose you.
You don't have to.
Hello? Okay, I'm on my way.